you've got the haptic technique coupled with the fertile versus imagination, which leads to a material environment with sound that you wouldn't previously have associated with an electric guitar. One of the things that's interesting is that this couple who has extremely profound influence on everything that follows them, they went off and recorded a classic short period of time. And we talked about how that one doctor recorded for it only lasted for 4 years. And of course, pretty much the thing is through Jimi Hendrix as well, which is definitely worth prior to that. So we did record it with Jimi Hendrix in 1966, and by 1917 he played.
And in the case of Hendrix, what music appeared to him was quite like Christmas and Frontman, and just not the music of Paris. First three, and then Led Zeppelin emerged from the UK. After a more new era of Lady Solo with extreme volume, and truly incorporated with new shows and good old players. Now at high school, a member of the band The Brooklyn Underground, a very shy and quiet teenager, he is beginning to make his presence known to fellow musicians.
Heading in the last one, Pebble High School, and probably 68, 69, I think it's his sophomore year, not senior year. And we'll just come up to me one day.